SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to close all tabs on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're tired of manually closing individual tabs in Safari, and you would like to be able to close all of your tabs at once, then you can do so by opening Safari, and then you can just find the Tabs button at the bottom right corner of the screen. Now you're going to tap and hold on this button until a menu appears, and then you can select the Close All Tabs button. Now you just need to tap Close All Tabs again to confirm, and that's going to close all of those tabs. Now this is only going to close all the tabs that's either in the private or normal browsing section. So if you would also like to close the tabs that are open in the other browsing mode, then you can just swipe over to that other browsing mode, and then you can select one of the tabs there, and then you can tap the Tabs button again, and then choose Close All Tabs, and tap Close All Tabs again to confirm.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.